snakepunch.com.
This session we're going to talk about skipping. Okay, the importance of skipping is eye-foot coordination, also timing, good for your legs, great for making your calves strong. What I like to do with beginners and people who've never skipped before, basically try and put your legs together, as close together like so, and just jump without the rope skip, just jump without the rope going round. Just get about half an inch off the floor. So, I'm just skipping, rotate the wrists in that motion, like this, nice and steady, okay? Try not to make your arms move up and down, try and keep them steady. Don't have them too wide, make sure they're into your sides, okay? And just jump. And basically when you get that off, when you're able to do that quite freely, then you start going on one foot, one. And basically, you're going to do one as you're going round, okay? You can run,